2018 Mazda CX-5 Exterior Review. The CX-5's design is influenced by the larger CX-9, albeit with less chrome. Its athletic shape, sinewy sheet metal, and slanted LED headlights distinguish it from the competition. The result appears more expensive than it is. What's new for 2018? The CX-5 is cosmetically unchanged and as gorgeous as ever. The mid-level touring model now features standard 19-inch wheels in place of last year's 17-inch set. The CX-5 does without appearance packages that feature blacked-out exterior trim and other gimmicks to feign sportiness. Instead, Mazda keeps it simple. Extra-cost exterior colors include pearl white, $200, machine gray metallic, $300, and a stunning new sol red, $595. A power lift gate is available on the touring trim and standard on the Grand Touring. Mazda's advanced keyless entry system for locking and unlocking the doors by touch is standard on both trims. Large 19-inch wheels are reserved for the Grand Touring, as are LED daytime running lights, adaptive headlights that turn with the steering wheel, and heated exterior mirrors.